Greenville, featuring JID, Bass, J. Cole, Earth Gang, and Young Nudy.
Yeah, I am the king of the E, and get it bitch screwed like the DJ. It's, yeah, I am the sick when we play, we got to chop when we play. Okay. Yeah, come through the city, we gon' chop, yeah, it's just like some sushi. Yeah. AK-47 stick, go stupid. Yeah. Start the money out on the
wall. Okay, little dirty, nappy headed, East Atlanta nigga, father said it, I was a force. 44, Hank, Aaron Cone, wanna make it home, then get out the porch. Let a nigga cover faded for it, has a faded nigga at the faded fort. It's tomato or tomato, either way, the boy the greatest played, I won't say it no more. I was just fucked up, I was just down, down bad. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm the crown, board of education versus brown. I was board of education, left the town. Fuck a resume, fuck a cap and gown. Fuck a background, check background. When I get the check, nigga, that's now. I was just fucked up, I was down, down there. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm here for the crown, crown. Shit, I was just fucked up, I was just down, down there. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm here for the crown, crown, crown.
Fucked up, I was a down, down bad. Pick up the pack, pick up the slack. Pick up the litter, don't litter no bag. My seat been picking up racks, rapping me clear. The act you do, and I'm back in the booth. Got them hacking the shackles, they lacking the juice. Niggas dropping the ball, they on shacking the fool. Activist shoot out the side of your face, we ain't jacking it. We ain't dapping them fools, get a nap, you do just embarrassing. Face like us, no comparison. Driven like Marion Jones on the steroids. Y'all niggas slow as a heroin high. Y'all had a year, y'all had a year. Y'all had a year, but you let it go by.
I was just fucked up, I was a down, down bad. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm here for the crown, crown. Oh shit, I was a fucked up, I was down, down bad. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm here for the crown, crown, crown.
Dreamville, head honcho, bitch, we gave her nothing, just like the Big Bang Theory. The poverty stain kept the pain buried and covered the shame with a dream. The fame, a million, a bank, a million, paint turned cranberry. Now the same stories, that boy had a same bitch, the same marriage. Oh, all hell, King Cole, first of his name, long may rain. The boy got a throw, but you know it in a game. Good nigga, I was born in the same. Pressure cooker, that's the known to bustle up a cola, make a diamond. 2-6, me and Rota, Reaganomics. Crew sick, me to go to state and rhyming. Oh, God.
You could die today, so be held to pay. I'm a leaving, breathing, scheming testimony. So don't test me, homie, put that me on it. Put a foot up that ass, you a stepping stone. All my niggas ain't getting no sleep. All of my niggas be chasing their dreams. Oh, I'm a force of nature, I can't wait the day. So I was having problems till I had to break through all my tattoos. For sure, they ain't never for sure. Might get tattooed on to tell your hoe, get the dope in my time, making love to your thoughts. Don't get in line, baby, slut up your mind. It's a brand new season. I'm a righteous heathen. I take on the challenge and I leave it bleeding. I was down bad, now I'm deceiving. And I'm leaving, leaving every fucking weekend.
I was just fucked up, I was just down, down bad. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm here for the crown, crown. Oh shit, I was just fucked up, I was just down, down.
Hey. Wow. Eli, you set this range up yourself?
Yep. I didn't have any clay pigeons, so I had to make do with what I could find.
Nice. What weapon is you going to use?
Oh, I'm more of a book learner. I've done some research already. I just wanted to watch you, ask questions, and take notes.
That's not really how you learn to shoot.
Hey, everybody learns differently. Now, the first thing I saw in my research was that stance is very important.
Sure. You gotta have a stance.
So what's a good stance?
I mean, this? I can't describe it, I just do it. Watch.
Damn!
Yeah, I get it. Next, my research said, keep your eyes open when you shoot.
Sure. I like to pretend there's a little white dot or crosshairs on whatever I'm shooting at, and then I just aim for it. Like this.
Not your best work, but I think I see what you're going for. What about breath control? I read a lot about exhaling when you pull the trigger.
And God, Eli, in a big firefight, I pay no attention to how I'm breathing. I just... Well, look.
Oh, and my research said to squeeze the trigger instead of pulling it?
What the fuck's the difference? There's just a feel to it. Look. Hey, wow. Eli, you set this range up yourself?
Yep. I didn't have any clay pigeons, so I had to make do with what I could find.
Nice. What weapon is you going to use?
Oh, I'm more of a book learner. I've done some research already. I just wanted to watch you, ask questions, and take notes.
That's not really how you learn to shoot.
Hey, everybody learns differently. Now, the first thing I saw in my research was that stance is very important.
Sure. You gotta have a stance.
So what's a good stance?
I mean, this? I can't describe it, I just do it. Watch.
Okay, stance. Well, we'll work on that. Next, my research said keep your eyes open when you shoot?
Sure. I like to pretend there's a little white dot or crosshairs on whatever I'm shooting at, and then I just aim for it. Like this.
Okay, imagine a dot. I guess I could do that. What about breath control? I read a lot about exhaling when you pull the trigger.
Hand to God, Eli? In a big firefight, I pay no attention to how I'm breathing. I just... Well, look.
Oh, and my research said to squeeze the trigger instead of pulling it?
What the fuck's the difference? There's just a feel to it. Look.
You know what? I'm sure I can look up the difference online. Hey, what's up with those trucks?
Looks like Marshall. Reckon we're near one of their black ops sites.
Trespassers on Marshall land will be shot!
Grab a gun!
You won't get away with our training secret!
Squeeze. Hey! I got one!
Good job, pal. See what I mean about the dot thing?
Pretty good.
They deserve that.
This is our piece of abandoned dirt.
You're doing great, Eli.
Good stance.
It's against regulations to allow civilians on commercial land. Yeah, you're fair game now.
Should have stayed home with Mama. This is what we call a target-rich environment.
More trucks coming! Let's take them!
This may be a tad much for a beginner. Get in the car.
You drive. I'll do the covering fire from the roof thing.
Wait, that's not...
Oh, boy.
Could've got the roof rack.
I don't think so. You won't get away with our training secret.
Okay.
Get back here and face the music! Yeah, you're fair game now! I'm gonna make this weird!
Yeah, you better run!
What am I doing?
Don't let them escape!
Oh my god, there's so many of them! I'm gonna puke! Aim like this! Keep breathing. Whoa! Reloading! Maybe a bit more hands-on learning than I was hoping for.
Hey, no, you did great out there.
I guess next time I'm in a tight spot like that idol's party, I can slow him down. But I think I'll leave the car roof shit to you for now.
Ugh.
Oh, yes. What's up?
Perfection. This is the life.
Wow, I'm not even high. This place has so much potential. I can't wait to decorate. I've got a list of stuff that'll really complete the vibe, you know?
We ain't exactly got the budget for home decor right now.
No problem. There's a nice cheap way. Come with me to Fort Cullen and I'll show you. There's a bunch of cool collectibles around town that would look amazing in the church. All we have to do is find a thing we want, snap a picture, and boom. It'll just show up there.
Really? How does it...
Works.
Yeah, but how?
It just works. Don't overthink it.
Do you know someone with like a 3D printer or something?
I do, actually. Remember Teddy?
Your ex? The guy with the ponytail?
Other ex Teddy. The woman with the mohawk. Right, so here's how it works. I think the Western Golden Cannon would rock at the church. Just take a picture of it. All right, let's head back and see what we got.
So, Teddy, she was cool.
She still is. I was thinking maybe next time we do a karaoke night, I'll invite her. Unless she's back with Melissa, of course.
Ugh, Melissa.
She has a good heart. Oh, how about we put the cannon here? Nice. That looks badass. Keep a lookout for the rest of the shit on that list, huh? This place has so much potential.
Busy? I need your help with something. It's really important.
I'm here. What's up?
We need to get over to FB's ASAP. They're re-releasing the Mecha Burger.
The what?
The toy. Don't you remember? It looks like a hamburger, but turns into a robot. Limited edition re-release. Let's go.
You know, I think I had a Mecha Burger back in the day.
Everybody had one the summer I was 9. It was the most popular kids' meal toy FB's ever produced.
And you want to relive your childhood? Sure, no problem.
Oh, shit. Do you think they're all here for the Mecha Burger?
Don't matter if they are. We could just muscle up to the head of the line.
Welcome to FB's. Can I take your order?
Yes. Hi. May I please have a chicken brat box meal with a Mecha Burger toy? In purple, if you have it.
We're out of Mecha Burgers.
Shit. Well, there's another FB's in Marina del Lago. Let's try there.
Performs by the Mecha City Orchestra. This piece was performed in Boston in October of 1875, almost a month before its Russian premiere in St. Petersburg.
The Marina's FBs is also out. The next closest is a Mercado. And there are two in the flats, but we should try Mercado first.
Dude, why is it so important to get a new one of these?
Oh, I didn't have an old one. I never got one when I was a kid. It came out when I was in foster care, so, you know.
Oh, right. Let's get you a fucking Mecha Burger.
What the hell are the idols doing here?
Being pretentious anarchists and getting in everybody's way. What else?
Well, they're between me and my kid's toy, so let's fix that.
Smash the system!
Later, Gator!
That's the last of them. Let's get my Mecha Burger.
Hey, a friend here needs a chicken kids meal with a Mecha Burger toy. In purple.
They're all gone. Those horrible people in pink stole the entire shipment. They said something about striking a blow against capitalistic materialism and soggy French fries.
Fucking idols.
They really are a bunch of thugs, taking joy from children.
Fuck children. They took joy from you. Buckle up.
There they are. Get them to pull over.
Not sure whether to ram or shoot.
Whatever. Just don't blow up the delivery car.
Ain't no fucking smiles and blood is shed to be alive. These walls are made of dirt. Bricks upon the dirt. What is there? One for one for all the bodies on the curb.
I wish they just give up and pull over.
This idol's gonna beat your ass.
I'm getting that toy.
Attacking Unity!
Much easier when I can use a rocket.
So cool you're doing this for me.
There, you are now the proud owner of 500 limited edition Mecha Burgers.
Nah, I just want one. Maybe sometime you could help me bring the rest down to the county orphanage?
Absolutely.
I wonder if I still have that old Santa Claus costume somewhere.
Ain't that costume got a shirt?
Not when I wear it, baby.
Howdy, Eli. What's up?
I hereby invite you to the inaugural meeting of the Saints Board of Directors.
Huh. Didn't realize we were gonna be so corporate structury.
It'll be donuts.
Be right there.
Okay, so we got the name, we got the home base, we got the logo.
So that means next step is to find people that can shoot guns?
No.
So that means next step is to make connections with people that can shoot guns.
Oh, come on, man. We want this thing to be more than a street gang. We want to be an organization, an institution. And that means we need to have our fingers in more pies.
You got an idea where to start?
As a matter of fact, I do.
Okay, everyone's action item is to reach out to their contacts and see what new business opportunities you can find for the Saints.
Shit. My contacts all got their own things going already.
What about JR? Your partner's on his garage, right?
Maybe he'll go all in with the Saints?
No harm in asking.
Great. What about you, Nina?
I can't talk to any of my old Panteros contacts. I do know some people who did business with them. I'm sure I can persuade them to do business with us instead.
Nice. Kevin.
You want contacts? I got contacts, baby.
Okay, go be superstars. Meantime, I'm gonna finish going through that briefcase we got from John Bland. That thing's a treasure trove, let me tell you. Everyone, keep me posted on your progress.
JR, how'd you like to be a part of something big? My friends and I are starting a new venture.
Sounds awful nice, but our current venture's in trouble. Those Panteros are cutting into our profits something fierce.
I'll tell you what. Join our new thing, and no one's ever gonna mess with this garage again.
Well, you take care of this Panteros problem, and I'll consider it.
Deal. So, how are these Panteros fucking with our business?
You name it. Undercutting costs, scaring off our customers. Sergio sent this jacked up mountain of a dude named Derek to run me out of business any way and every way he can. You take care of his toughs at the park, maybe you'll scare him enough to go mess with someone else.
Say no more. Jim Rob's garage is off limits. Show your face there again, you're dead.
The old man sent you?
No, fuck, no! You mess with JR, you mess with us. Not so good, I surprised myself. Jim Rob's garage is off limits. Show your face there again, you're dead.
The old man sent you?
You mess with JR, you mess with us.
Our fight. Let's add some flames.
Safes protect what's ours.
Howdy.
Hey, JR. I took care of the crew in the park.
Well, I'll be. Let's go after their supply lines next. Derek's got a crew at the train depot smuggling in crates of stolen parts. That's how they keep undercutting my prices.
Don't worry. I got this.
Feel free to blow up their cars, too. Panteros get real bugged by that.
Hey, Eli. I'm fixing up a Pantero's problem for JR. Then I think he's in. How's the rest of the team doing?
Great. Kevin knows so many people.
Reckon all he has to do is buy him coffee to get him to sign on. Well, I'm busting my ass torching Pantero's cars.
Come on. You know you love it.
I really do.
Gave you a chance